How would you feel about a state worker who is charged with the protection of children showing up on the job and admitting she had been drinking?
Well, that's what happened last Friday as our cameras were rolling on another story. We wanted to know, is that acceptable under the rule of the Arkansas Department of Human Services? Right now, you'll see what we found in a story that you'll only see on 4029 News. It's a drug bust that cost a state employee her job. While 4029 News was on the scene of the bust in Crawford County, we captured exclusive video and audio of a police officer and a caseworker with the Department of Human Services who was called in to remove a child from the home.
What have I done?
Okay. I don't like smelling alcohol and DHS workers come to pick a child up, okay? Take a deep breath and blow.
The officer had the caseworker blow into a breathalyzer, a device that measures the level of alcohol in your system.
And you're not taking the child.
Are you serious?
You're dang right, I'm serious. In fact, I'm not so sure. I'm calling the prosecutor right now. I'm not so sure that you're not in violation and I can arrest
Sir,
you.
Sir, what on earth? I had one beer.
That's more than one beer. Don't even. Do you have any alcohol in your car?
No. You're welcome to check it. I had one beer.
I realize I'm not going to check it. I can smell it all over you.
I had one beer. I got home from work. I had a beer. I got a phone call from you guys. I came right here. I'm good at my job and you're about to destroy that.
I'm not going to drink, and you should have called and said, no, I can't come because I've been drinking.
I had one beer.
It says 0.05. That's more than one beer, okay? You've been here for over an hour, okay? That dissipates.
In Arkansas, you're legally drunk if your breathalyzer test registers 0.08. Even though this woman's results were lower, the officer did not allow this worker to take the child. 4029 wanted to know how a caseworker who admitted she'd been drinking would even think she'd be allowed to pick up a child to be placed in the state's care.
What would have happened if that officer wouldn't have stepped in?
I can't talk about the incident. I can tell you that the worker is no longer employed at DHS, and that's the only information I can release by law.
Christine Redford was fired Tuesday but has 10 days to appeal according to state law. Webb could not recall if something like this had happened before, but says they do have a policy that state employees cannot drink on the job.
DHS prohibits workers from drinking while at work.
Being a DHS worker is a little different because you're also on call. Mm-hmm. So does that mean while you're on call, you also cannot consume alcohol of any kind?
Yes.
Webb says once the 10 days are up and Redford has not appealed, they will then be allowed to release what was uncovered during the internal investigation.
And we wanted to give Redford an opportunity to tell her side of the story. When we went to her house this evening, she said she had no comment and asked us to leave her property.